first time yesterday. Finally found the missing part of me. I felt so close, but you were far away. Left me without anything to say.
This is a story of how I caught an angel. She always wore her mom's wedding ring on her ring finger. One day in 2006, she removed it and passed it to me for safekeeping. Without her knowing, I made an imprint of it on a bookmark. This was how I got her ring size. On February 1st, I told her I needed to travel to Penang to attend a client's event. Little did she know that I actually traveled to Taiping, her beloved hometown. The same place where I asked her to be my girlfriend 8 years ago. And I got all her relatives on my side to play a part in my plan. And this was what it took to catch my angel. A pavilion in the middle of a lake full of lotus flowers. The petals of 300 roses. 2 dozens of scented candles. A stone that lasts forever. And a message from the heart. The day, February 14th, 2008. The time, 7:30 in the evening. Her sister would get the setup done. Well, that was the plan. We went to Taiping for our annual Chinese New Year visit. And it was great that she set herself up by suggesting a stroll at the lake gardens in the evening. I took her to admire the lotus flowers near the pavilion. The sky gradually turned dark. 7:30 came and went. I looked towards the pavilion. No candles was in sight. What was her sister doing, I thought. 7:35. Nothing. I thought, 5 more minutes and I'll just go down on my knees there and then. Forget the plan. Thank God, a minute later, candles started to light up. So I suggested that we go over to the pavilion to admire the lights. People celebrating Valentine's Day. Why are you so capo? She said. It's alright, let's go, I replied. I literally had to drag her there. We were almost there when she saw a shadow of a little girl ducking behind a tree. Who's that? She asked. Nobody, I said. And I continued to lead her towards the pavilion. That was actually her little cousin with a bouquet of roses. This was harder than I thought. When we were on the bridge to the pavilion, I noticed her sister was still lighting up the candles. I coughed loudly and I could see her sister scampering away into the darkness. Every minute felt like eternity. But finally, we were there. When she saw the proposal, she turned away from me. Surprise? Panic? I don't know. It made me even more nervous. Nevertheless, I went down on my knees and popped the question. Then begged and begged and begged. For a whole 15 minutes, I begged. Finally, she said yes. And the rest was history.
Now I'm speechless, over the edge, I'm just breathless. I never thought that I'd catch this love bug again. Hopeless, head over heels in the moment. I never thought that I'd get hit by this love bug again. Smile out of my mind. Can't get you out of my mind. I think about your eyes all the time. Beautiful, but you don't even try.
Don't even try.
Modesty is just so hard to find.
Now I'm speechless, over the edge, I'm just breathless. I never thought that I'd catch this love bug again. Hopeless, head over heels in the moment. I never thought that I'd get hit by this love bug again.
I kissed her for the first time yesterday.
everything I wish that it would be. Suddenly I forgot how to speak. Hopeless, breathless, baby, can't you hear?